My uncle got me into camera work and stuff. He bought me like a film camera when I was a kid. And so, you know, I was always into that. And then when I started skating a couple years back, I hung out with a lot of people that were really good at it, and I wasn't starting off. So, you know, make myself feel better. I had to do something to keep myself occupied around them. So I started taking pictures of it naturally. And ever since, it's just been my thing.
I think London's a great photographer. I'm actually in his photography class, so I'm familiar with lots of his work. As far as the skating photography goes, I think he's excellent compared to most other skating photographers I know. I know he's going into the career of photography, and I think he'll end up being a great photographer when he's older.
Well, around like 6th or 7th grade, when I was really skateboarding a lot, I had a group of friends where we would all skate, and it was kind of like when you're with a group of people, one of us is going to be the filmer and film everyone, because that's just like a little part of skateboarding. And really, I thought like it was pretty much I was the least good out of everyone. I mean, everyone was progressing pretty quickly, and I just was like kind of slow. So I thought like, oh, like I'm not going to be able to skate this. Like, you guys skate it, I'll film you. And it just kind of continued on, and I kind of like branch into my love for filming and cameras, and it just kind of, you know, I just love doing it. Well, when I was young, I kind of looked up to my brother, and him and his friend Ben would always be skateboarding in my basement, and I was like, I really want to hang out with them. Like, they're older, like they're really cool. Like, hey guys, can I hang out with you? Like, I'll do anything. They're like, oh, like if you like go down this ramp on a skateboard, you can like skate around with us in the basement. I thought like, yeah. So like, I just started skateboarding with them, and it just kind of branched off. Like my brother quit a while back, but like I just kept going, and it got a lot of fun, and it just like became something more than I thought it would.
Well, I kind of grew up with skateboarding. You know, my older brother, we started skateboarding around the same time, and all his friends were doing it, and all my friends were doing it. So, you know, ever since I was like, I think I was like 6 when I started, I just, you know, did it every day. And I haven't been doing it as much lately, but I'm starting to get back into it. It's a lot of fun.
Well, I started skateboarding around the age of 7, but back then I wasn't actually skateboarding really. I was just kind of rolling around and trying to, you know, act cool. I actually started getting serious with skating around the age of 13. I began doing tricks because my neighbors were actually skateboarders at the time, and I kind of wanted to fit in the neighborhood vibe that we had. And around the age of 14, I started going to like the local skate park. I made a bunch of new friends, because, you know, before I started skating, I didn't really fit anywhere. I wasn't good at any sports. I mean, God knows I could barely throw a ball, nonetheless run around a base or anything like that.